This is Lynn the Gift Diva. Welcome back to my channel. I'm coming on today to help so that you can help me pack a swap. By the time you see this, the swap will have been received already by the recipient. So all is well here. if you're new here, welcome. Thank you for stopping by. If you're under 18, check out Nickelodeon. Anywho, I agreed to do a baking theme swap with Robin, who is Crafty Heart RN, and we decided to do a three project any size, good grief, tags, bag toppers, an edible goodie, and I think that's it. But anyway, y'all know me, there's more of the stuff than that. So anyway, I'm getting ready to pack it up. Her favorite color is purple, as is mine. Spirit animal. So let's get this thing cracking. So got a little thread in the bottom, and we're going to begin with the little gable box from Simply Ellen Griffith. What's the name of her company? It can't come to me. But this is a die. Super cute box. This is the Prima lavender paper, and inside, you've seen this already, but I'll show it to you. Inside is the little charcuterie board with the desserts on it that I made recently. So that is hers. So I'm going to put that in the box. So actually, we're going to put that here on the side. Next, I did a recipe binder. Isn't that cute? Now, I have a separate video that kind of goes through this and it tells you what I use and stuff. Plus, she'll have an unboxing probably so you can see the inside. So, we just have it packaged up now, but super cute. Super cute. So, there it goes there. Put that down in there. Next, I did a 3D, well, I've got a couple of 3D things in here, but I did this little apron box. This is from Hello, It's Me, Roxy, her Etsy store. I think it's called Digital Sunday. And I added a chocolate chip cookie mix and a spatula in there. It's a little Ray Dunn spatula. And I used Scrap Diva 29's dies from her shop to do the front, and then that is a flower Polite Creations made for me with some bling that I sent her. So super cute. I've been waiting for a nice project to use that on, and so finally found something that I wanted to use it on. So we're gonna put that there. Next, we have the bag toppers, which I think I've shown in a prior video also. Super cute. We're gonna stick those in there. Next, we have this cute little pouch. This is also, what is the name of Helen Griffin's shop? Simply Made Crafts. I think that's what it is. This is her treat bag die, which this is the first time using it, and I love it. And so I've got a mix of Ellen Griffin on here. I mean, Anna Griffin and the lavender paper. And then I got these from KS Craft, these cute little wax seals. With the apron and Bake With Love. And so I made her some wax seals. And I put it on the charcuterie board from Scrap Diva 29. This is the largest one. So that goes in there. Next, I made her this cute little gift bag from All the Bags. Lady Cree and everyone's been sending me. And on the inside, what's in here? Oh, 3x3 cards. Aren't those cute? That was the other thing. 3x3 cards. But I think these are 4x4, actually. So that's going down in there. And you can see all of that when you go to her channel. So we're going to put that there. Almost done now. Then in here, I made this cute little... I decorated this Anna Griffin folder. And inside the folder is a cosmetic bag and bookmark that you saw in a previous video. So that goes in there. And then the last, well, the second to the last thing is, there's one more thing. Where'd it go? Hold on. Oh, here we go. There's two more things after this. So this is just a thank you for swapping with me little chip bag I made up. It's got some dark chocolate popcorn inside. Super cute. So that's going in there. I made her this cute little gift card holder. Yay! And a Hobby Lobby gift card. And then I'm going to put that in the same bag as her card. Enjoy the life. Enjoy life. It's delicious. And this pretty paper is a sheet that the Posh Paper Lady sent me as a gift. So I was hoarding that paper, so I finally broke that out to use it. So I'm going to stick that down in there. Like so. We're going to top it off with some more shreds. And we're going to close it up with this pretty gold heart-shaped tissue paper. And there we go. So that is my swap. My baking theme swap going to Crafty Heart Inn. Be sure to check my channel for her unboxing. And check my channel, check back here for my unboxing. I hope you enjoyed that. I hope you have a great day. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye now. Hi, y'all. I'm back really quick because I forgot to show you the altered peanut can. This is an altered peanut can. That I made for her, and inside is a bunch. I'm sharing lots and lots of beads that I recently bought, and I also made her a pair of earrings, which I can't find at the moment. So you'll see those on her unboxing if I can locate them. Talk to you soon. Bye.